I'm Molly with Hunger Fight. Okay. And tell us who you are and who you're with.
Molly, I'm Reese Dickerson. I am with Amazing Life Church. My brother Mark Dickerson is our pastor, and I am the minister over media marketing.
Wonderful. Yeah. Well, what brought you to Hunger Fight today, and how did you hear about us?
I heard about Hunger Fight because Kathy and a couple members from 1122 had come over to our church and shared with us what you guys were doing, and we had to be a part of this. One of our missions is just being a bridge between God and His people and touching people where they are and where they, you know, the needs they have. So we just decided to come and be a part of it.
Wonderful. Yeah. And what do you think so far?
I love it. The operation is insane. I love the way they have to organize and the mission behind this, that we're fighting hunger and fighting to, you know, help people get better, you know, get to where they want to go.
Absolutely. Yeah. And did you have any trouble getting volunteers due to the COVID pandemic?
No. Our church set up, we asked our leadership team, and then we put it out to our church members, and everybody was gung-ho. They were ready to go.
Yeah, well, we've got masks, we're social distance, yeah. We do the hand sanitizer, right. So we're as safe as can be and socially distant, so we're glad you're here, and there's so much energy back there. There's a lot of wonderful people.
A lot of music going, a lot of dancing, a lot of cowbells.
That's
everything.
Right.
I love that. Yeah.
That's right. And so stuff. The goal today is to pack, what, 40,000 meals?
40,000 meals. Okay. Yeah, 40,000 meals, so we're here for the long haul.
All right, yeah. And where are the meals going today?
The meals are going to...
Yeah. Okay. Now tell us a little bit about your church and where you're located.
We're located right now. We are a what's called a mobile church. We are meeting in the Boys and Girls Club. Okay. 555 West 25th Street. That's in the Brentwood area, one of the hardest hit areas with poverty and hunger. In the center of downtown between Springfield and the north side. Okay. So we've been in existence for about 7 years. Mm-hmm. The ministry started years ago. My mom started the ministry in 1999, and she'd asked the Lord in 2012 to just kind of relieve her of that obligation. My brother stepped in and took over the church, and here we are today.
Well, great. Well, we appreciate you being here today
and
helping the kids at Long Branch.
Yeah, thank you.
It's nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you, Mom. Yes. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thanks.